Hey yo, what's going on guys? It's your boy Scatino, aka Scat, and today we're going to be looking at Kingdom Hearts HD 1.5 Remix, just released this week exclusively on the PlayStation 3. You've probably already seen my unboxing by now that I've posted up on my channel, but if not, you can always go back. So yeah, Kingdom Hearts HD. I've only ever played one Kingdom Hearts game in my whole entire life, and that was Dream Drop Distance on the Nintendo 3DS. I think that was last year, maybe. Kingdom Hearts 1, I never actually played it on the PS2. Never played Kingdom Hearts 2. Never played the PSP games. So I'm looking forward to actually getting into this game because I love Disney and I love RPGs. And from my understanding, this is actually an action RPG, so they're my favourite kind of RPG. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to actually getting into this. Let me just do this shit. Oh, there we go. It is recording in 1080p, so make sure that's the resolution you choose, if of course your system can handle that, for obviously get the best quality. Okay, so let's have a look. We have Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, which is the very first Kingdom Hearts game remixed with additional content. Final Mix was actually released only in Japan, and this is like, obviously now it's come to the West for this collection. Chain of Memories was a PSP game, I think. I'm sure I got that right. I'm sure that was a game released on the PSP, and this other game, I can't remember what that system come out for, whether it was PSP or DS or whatever. But we're going to take a look at Kingdom Hearts 1. I say Kingdom Hearts 1 just because we don't want to go looking at any sequels or anything for the time being, because I've not played any of the other games. So we're going to see how this one is. I'm not going to play much of it, maybe half an hour or so, and just basically see how we get on. No doubt it'll start with a cutscene for the story and whatnot. Oh, it's got to configure the trophy data for each game, I guess, then. So three games, so I would guess three platinum trophies, I hope. And hopefully the easier platinum trophies. Because obviously there's no like multiplayer in these games, so you know. Disney Interactive Studios. There's a lot of Disney titles I've been playing this year. You know, from DuckTales, from Castle of Illusion, now to Kingdom Hearts. You know? So here we go. Yeah, so like I say, if you're watching, please make sure you're watching in 1080p for the best quality. Right, so we want, right, select difficulty level. So Final Mix Beginner, begin with rare items in easy mode. Final Mix, a balanced mode recommended for first timers. And Final Mix Proud, encounter tough enemies for thrilling battles. Well, we'll just do normal, because I've never played a Kingdom Hearts game, like I said, so. Select camera settings. Automatically rotate camera in the field. Manually rotate camera using the right stick. Well, they can be changed anytime, so we'll do manual for the time being. Select vibration setting on, of course. Yep, proceed.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Is any of this for real or not?
Do I really need to watch this bit? Is this actual the intro cutscene? Not really into that tune, no. Actually, I am feeling this tune. A little bit of a beat going on, a little bit of bass. But we do need to get on with it. Snow White. Okay. So much to do, so little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? It shouldn't be. Oh, no. Ah, come on, I need to sort out this camera. I can't have up is up and down is down. Right, circle is jump. Can move around. Oh, no, I need to invert all these controls. Why won't it let me invert the controls? Tell you right now, if I can't invert these controls, I will not play this game, because I can't play it with the way it is at this moment. So what's this, choosing my weapon? So that looks like a staff, so I'm guessing that's more magic. How do we choose? Or do we have to jump on it? Right, well, I'm pressing X in front of it, so. Oh. The power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Nope. Okay, so that's that. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power you seek? Nope. I'll end up going with a sword. I'm very much a sword person. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Okay, so that basically you've got like your melee attack, your sort of mage attack, and like help, basically. So fuck it, we'll have the warrior. I'm a warrior. This is a song for my warriors. A warrior song. Yeah. If you don't know that tune, go listen to that shit. Yeah, we'll have him. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Fuck you now. I will give up. Give up the staff. Not really asked about the staff. Power of the Mystic. Yeah, I'll give that up. I don't mind giving that up. Yeah, okay. Yes. Gain the power to fight. Press X to attack. Dink. Alright, you've got it. Use the power to protect yourself and others. The green gauge displays your hit points or health. Okay, if you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points or your MP. Magic is still a mystery to you. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Okay, let's go. You gain experience by defeating enemies. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. So basically your sort of generic sort of shit. Generally you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but you can lock onto a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press R1 again to release the target lock. Okay. Dink, 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 oh, dink. Okie doke. Taking it, that's the end of that particular tutorial. Let's see what else comes up now. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. When triangle examine pops up, you can press triangle to examine the objects in front of you. It's a door. I can't open it. Right, let's find the key. The triangle in the command menu turns into various commands. So that's an item. You can push large crates. Wants. All this tutorial shit. You can also smash them. Sometimes destroying objects yields items. You can take these items by walking up to them. So that's a potion. Use item. Use them within the item command. Oh my days, you can lock onto objects as well as enemies while locked on. Press L2 to switch your focus between available targets. Gonna let me go out now? On the door won't open just yet, it's just fucking open. First, tell me more about yourself. Press the select button for a first person view. You can use the left stick to look around. Press the select button again to return to standard view. Okay, but I don't want to do that. Graphically, the game looks really nice in 1080p. Yeah, liking it. Talk. What's most important to you? Being number one, friendship, my prized possessions. Well, we have to, you know, pretend that we, you know, we want to crack onto this chick. So we'll pick friendship. She'll probably like that. Is friendship such a big deal? Yeah, bitch. What are you so afraid of? Getting old, being different, being indecisive. Not afraid of getting old. Not afraid of being different, being in. Yeah, I don't like being indecisive. I like to make quick, snappy decisions. Is that really so scary? Yes, it fucking is. I don't like being indecisive in my job, so. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. Broaden my horizons. Well, I'd like to do all of them, to be honest. You want friendship, you're afraid of being indecisive, you want to broaden your horizons. Your adventure begins at midday, keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Right. Say more tutorial bullshit. Press the start button. Oh, thank you. Alright, well, I've just done that then. Yeah. Alright, it's fair enough, but let me. Need to change my camera controls. When do we actually get the Keyblade? I know Keyblade's a big part of this game. So we're here. This is a save point. Yeah, thank you. Okay. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can load your save data. Obviously. Okay, well, let me save then. Save. Save. playing already for 15 minutes. Right, menu. Config. Yes. Camera. Right. Invert. Hell yeah. There we go. Sorted. I can actually play the fucking game now. Because I got my camera sorted. See what else was in that menu. Status, customize, abilities, equipment, items. I like how it tells you the time you've played as well, right in the bottom. But I just want to get into the game now. Bored of all this tutorial shit. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. Take this dude out. Serious? Can't even fucking touch the thing. Oh shit. Experience, don't I lose it? Oh, level up. Firing shit at me and everything over here. Button mashing this shit. Did I kill it? What's happened? Only just started the game and already I've lost my sword. It's typical. But don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. Righty-ho. 20 minutes worth of gameplay, still no trophy. Need to put that straight.
Give me a break, Kairi.
Finally, some talking.
Bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe. I couldn't. Ow.
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like?
Big ass feet.
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Ooh, maybe the game will actually start now. On the Destiny Islands. Okay. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sora, are you listening to me? Yeah, I heard you. Okay, here's what you need to find. Alright, 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope, bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you. Alright, okay. Climb up this tree. What that'll actually do though. Swim? Yeah, we can. Not sure what swimming, where that will actually get us. So up here. 1 log. Okay, got that. What was it? A cloth? Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kari. Hey, Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Okay, you're on. This one decides a champion. Let's go! Come on, you can't do all that jumping shit. Nah. Big dude. Shit, dude.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
My turn. Right, aren't you supposed to like defend though?
You still don't got it.
Fuck that. Fuck him. What are these things in that tree? Shit, I think I need to go back up there across that bridge. What was it? 1 log, a cloth, and something or other? Can't remember. Seashore. That's it. Save. Come on. God, money is actually spelled as it sounds. Money. Wow. Game looks really nice. It does, I must admit. It's probably one of the finer looking HD remasters I've seen. You know, the colours are really vibrant, pop off the screen, looks really nice.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
Oh, there's the rope. Got the rope. So I need the cloth as well. Really remember what else. camera's very wonky though. It's not a very smooth camera. Got the claw. What else was there? I can't really remember, if I'm honest. Hey, that was quick. Thanks, Sora. Let's see what's still missing. One log. I got the log. Or was it two logs? It must have been two she wanted. Oh, it is one. Okay. Thanks, Sora. I found something today too. Here, it's yours. Ah, a potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it is getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
Paupu fruit.
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Ah, look who it is. It's Donald Duck. What up, Pluto?
Wake up, Kubin! Wake up! This is serious!
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
We've got a problem, Goofy! But don't tell anyone!
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen!
Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
Okay, let's see what she's saying now.
Hey, Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Look at her cracking onto me about with some fruit. Exactly what I'm doing now.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Let's go see. The secret place. Door leads. Well, open it. No doorknob. No doorknob, no keyhole. What kind of door is this anyway? Can you break it? Can't break it. Oh well, so that was a waste of time. I have no idea now what I'm supposed to be doing.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Cheeky little sod. Can we get some of this fruit then from up here? Supposed to be doing, if I'm being brutally honest. Thank you.
me your stuff.
Oh my god. Fucking knocking him out. Come on, you can't just do that.
Come on.
Batting him here. Him running away. Miss that one. There we go. I won.
You've been training a lot, yeah.
Right, okay. Oh, what's the sec thing? There is an egg thing on there, but how am I supposed to actually get it? I don't know. Oh, seagull egg. I don't really know what that's supposed to do though. Wonder if I have to climb up them trees. Is anything actually up there? Stop being temperamental. Fuck it. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I've got a seagull egg, but what is that even meant to be doing? What's through here? I wanted us all to meet up with the Disney characters before I finish this video, because we're going on an hour now, but let's see, how about Highwind? What would you call it? Fucking Excalibur? Yeah, that'll do. Me? Well, Excalibur. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. Ah, so we've got like a little race. First one to tag that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the pow poo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a pow poo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Okie doke. Go. What? What that shit? Oh my day, can you restart? Come on, I want to restart. That is some bull. Oh my days. Latency controls. Yeah, I know I ain't tag shit. Well, maybe because that's jump, because the jumping is fucked. Just possibly. I want to restart, because that ain't fair. Oh my days. This is the worst. Oh, what? Oh my god. Yo, the platforming in this game is not good. It's like a delay between the actual jump. Right, tagged it. Can't go through there, whatever the hell that is. Fuck this. Oh my days. Look at him already back there. Nah, I want a rematch for that. Nah, I want a rematch. Yeah, okay, it's a race. Do it this time. Fucking bullshit controls. Ah, see, he's done it as well. Dumbass. Okay. Just run all the way through. Don't give a toss. Oh, come on, man! What the hell? Get across. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is some bullshit. This is, like, really, really bad. You know, if you're gonna do a remaster, at least, like, redo the fucking controls. Some shit, because I can't do shit. And it's really, really bad. Because there's like the tiniest delay when you're jumping over like things. Because he drops down with like a plop like that, and then you can't do anything. Leave me in the dust again. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, well, he's naturally faster as well. Oh my god. Here, make no mistakes. Oh, fuck it. This is some bullshit. I've just like spent 3 times doing this shit. I'll pass. Call the boat high wind, whatever. Don't even care. Ain't doing some bullshit platforming for no apparent reason. Fuck that with your scoreboard. Piss off. Nah, I'll pass. I'll do it. Oh, I have to beat him. That's the thing, innit? I have to do it. Is that the bullshit that is telling me that I have to beat him? Fuck, that's twat. Well, why doesn't it seem to fall down when he does it? That shit. No, just jump off and run. Start with bullshit. So he's platforming it all the way across now. Some bell end. Yeah, I fucking won you now, you little shit. Knew it'd do it. Right. Obtain the pretty stone. Only took me what, 4 or 5 tries to do that? Right, okay, so what now? What's that? Nah, I don't think so. Where's the chick gone? Oh my days. What the shit? Really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, if I'm honest. Brutally honest, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. This is the chick you want to crack on with and you're just battering her with a sword. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. I've beat them all now at something, I think. Wonder what that seagull egg does. Items. Seagull egg. Provision for the raft. Right, I've got that. I've got the pretty stone. Do I have to do something with this dude? Yeah, okay.
You're going down.
Fence up now a little bit. Ah, stop blocking and shit then. Knock you out. Right, I've beat all of them at something now, so that should be it. Hell no. Why isn't that it? What is this fruit thing on here? I don't even know. I'm starting to get really depressed because I don't know what I'm doing. Now, once you learn a special technique to move hitting target, you gotta lock on. Yeah, I already knew that. So. Oh, can somebody let me know what I'm supposed to do? Because I really don't know. So, like I said, I've got the pretty stone. What's a seagull egg supposed to do? I don't really know. I've spoken to everyone. I've beat them all at something, so I really don't know what the next stage is supposed to be. Been in every door. Box over here. Hate that.
Come on.
It's behind here. Find the mushroom. Right. Oh, there we go. Today we collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, so what are you looking for? One seagull egg, three mushrooms, two coconuts, three fish, and fill this up with drinking water, but not from the ocean. Fucking hell. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. Rah, sending me on a mission. What's all this shit? So there ain't nothing over that way. This take us back to So we know what I need to find, but at the end of the day it's just taking up far too much time. We're already pushing an hour, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start to end this video. Didn't really turn out as I expected, just because a lot of it was to do with all this tutorial nonsense, so I thought we'd be getting into the actual game, if I'm being honest. All stuff to do with the actual game. I really have no idea where I'm going to find everything she's just asked for, if I'm being honest. So I don't even know where all of that would be. Top of these trees. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, the farming on this game is really, really bad. I don't know. I'm looking forward to playing more of the game. Like I say, these platforming sections are really are no good, like, no good whatsoever. Why can't I just jump up into that tree? You know, I don't really know what's going on in the story either. I've played the game for an hour and I'm none of the wiser about exactly what's happening, what I'm supposed to be doing. I know I've got to make a raft, maybe to get off this island, is what I'm guessing. We'll see how that actually pans out. It's obviously a cave here. It wants me to get into a final mushroom. Okay. I probably need to move that box over into there. To do that, I'm going to have to start this section again, it looks like. Yeah, so I don't know. I can't really give much of an impressions of the video. Impressions on the game yet. You know, that's what I was hoping to do. I've played the game an hour, and I just know for a fact ain't nobody stuck around to watch how this video turned out. You probably all switched off by now. But if anyone has stuck around, then yeah, I'm just a bit at a loss. Obviously I know I need to find the items. Come on. Lift it. There we go, that'll do. But yeah, because we've not really got into like the meat of the game, I can't really give a proper opinion on it. So, there we go. What's in here? The protect chain. What does the protect chain do? The equipment, won't it? Well, I don't know where that protect chain just gone. Strange. I don't know, but yeah, whatever. So we're at the hour mark anyway, just gone past the hour mark. I think I'm gonna call the video there. So I do apologise, guys, that there wasn't really much in the way of any other kind of gameplay. I do apologise, but you know, I can only go as fast as the game lets me go, unfortunately. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed anyway. Let me know what you think of the Kingdom Hearts games as a whole, if you've played them. Like I say, this is the very first time I'm playing any of the console games. And I'm definitely looking forward to get into it. Like I say, I'm a really big Disney fan, I'm an RPG fan, and the game looks good. I mean, it looks like they've got some issues with like the platforming sections and the cameras have been a bit wonky, but we'll see how it goes. But for now, I'm going to leave you with that, and as always, don't forget to please rate, comment and subscribe. And that's it from me. I'm your boy Scatinio, and I'm out. Peace.